Should Wizard Hit Mommy Part 2. Now, when Joe gave her consent that she will hear the story of Roger Skunk, a new animal, they must talk about skunks at nursery school. So, it was a new animal and they must talk about these skunks. Must have talked about this animal in their nursery school. Having a fresh hero momentarily stirred Jack to creative enthusiasm. Now, naturally, in front of Jack, it was a fresh hero. And he was to have, he became very enthusiastic. He took great interest because it was a new hero. All right, he said. Once upon a time, in the deep dark woods, there was a tiny little creature by the name of Roger Skunk. So he started a story. It was deep dark woods. Deep dark woods means forest. There was a tiny little creature. His name was Roger Skunk. And he smelled very bad. He gave a very awful, very unpleasant smell. Yes, Joe said. He smelled so bad that none of the other little woodland creatures would play with him. So Joe looked at him solemnly. Solemnly means seriously. Ab Joe bade seriously sun rahi hai. Because no other creature would like to play with him. She hadn't foreseen this. Whenever he would go out to play, Jack continued with zest. All the other tiny animals would cry, "Ooh, here comes Roger Stinky Skunk." And they would run away. And Roger Skunk would stand there all alone. And two little round tears would fall from his eyes. So he felt so miserable. He felt so awful that no other friends of his other creatures played with him. Now Jack continued this with a great zest. Zest means with great relish, with great enthusiasm. Jack's story shuru karte hai. Remembering his own insults, humiliations of his own childhood. Kaise bachpan mein uski insults, sabko yaad rehti hai apni. How he was insulted by his friends. All of the other tiny animals would cry. Or sorry animals, jaise wo nikalta tha, kehte the, "Ooh, here comes Roger, Stinky Skunk." Stinky means giving out bad smell. And they would run away. And bichara skunk, he would stand there all alone and tears would fall from his eyes. The corners of Joe's mouth drooped down and a lower lip bent forward as he traced with a forefinger along the side of her nose the course of one of Roger Skunk's tears. And Joe, listening this, Joe's mouth drooped, means she bent down and his father could place the, वो अपनी उंगली से उसे बताने लगे, so this was the place where his tears were falling. "Won't you see the owl?" she asked in high and faintly roughened voice. Faintly means very weak, roughened voice. बड़ी rough voice में बोलती है, क्या वो owl के पास नहीं जाएगा? Sitting on the bed beside her, Jack felt the covers tug as her legs twitched suddenly. And now she was sitting on the bed. She was no more lying. And Jack felt the covers tug. उसने Jack को feel किया कि now she is pulling. Tug her, the cover, with her legs. And she changed her position. She sat. She became so impatient. She became so curious to know. He was pleased with this at this moment. He was telling her something true, something she must know, and had no wish to hurry on. Now he was very happy. Jack was very, very happy at this moment because he was telling her something true, something she must know, and he had no wish to hurry. But downstairs, a chair scraped. Scraped means moved. And he realized he must get down to help Claire paint the living room woodwork. And suddenly at that time, his wife was painting some woodwork downstairs. He heard that she moved the chair. Ekdam usko realize hua ki he's telling a story, whereas he should have been helping his wife. Well, he walked along very sadly and came to a very big tree. And in the tip top of the tree was an enormous, wise, old owl. And then Jack continued with the story. He said now he walked very, very sadly and he came to the big tree. He came to the tip top end of the tree. वहाँ पर उसने देखा कि enormous, very big owl was sitting. Good. Joe was very happy कि वही हो रहा है. He went to the owl. "Mr. Owl," Roger Skunk said, "all the other little animals run away from me because I smell so bad. So you too," the owl said. Owl ने कहा, "Yes, you smell very bad. Very, very bad. What can I do?" Roger Skunk said. And he cried very hard. And then the owl asked, "What can I do?" The wizard," Joe shouted and sat right up. Itni der mein she becomes very impatient. Story is going on. Wo baith jati hai, uthkar ekdam kehti hai, "Wizard, wizard, ab wizard ke paas jana chahiye." and a little golden book spilled from the bed. And when she sits, a book जो कि वहाँ पर रखी हुई थी, it spilled, it fell down. Now, Joe, daddy is telling the story. Do you want to tell daddy the story? तो उसके daddy एकदम interrupt करते हैं when she becomes impatient. Now, he says कि now see, daddy is telling the story. तो you don't tell the story to daddy. No, you, me. तो कहती है, no, you are only telling me. Then lie down and be sleepy. कहते हैं, then you lie down and be sleepy. Because उसका main motive क्या है father का? To make her sleep. Her head relapsed onto the pillow and she said, out of your head. तो एकदम से she puts her back. Relapsed means she went back and she put her face on the pillow and she said, okay. Well, the owl thought and thought. At last he said, why don't you go see the wizard? And then owl thought and thought and कहते हैं, तुम जाकर wizard से क्यों नहीं मिल लेते? Daddy, now again she interrupts her daddy. What? Are magic spells real? वो दोबारा से curious होकर पूछती है, क्या ये जो magic spells होते हैं, spells means charms of magic, charms means जो तंत्र मंत्र होते हैं, क्या ये real है? This was a new phase, just this last month a reality phase, क्योंकि it was a new thing for her. When he told her spiders eat bugs, and अभी पीछे भी उसने एक चीज़ उसको बताई थी कि spiders they eat bugs. She turned to her mother and asked. Then she was again curious कि ये क्या है. Bugs होता है बेटे, blood sucking insect होता है, जो खटमल जिसे बोलते हैं. तो then she turned to her mother and asked, do they really? Then she asked her mother, कि really spiders they eat bugs? And when Claire told her God was in the sky and all around them, she turned to her father and insisted with a sly yet eager smile, is he really? And when Claire told her, God is all around, God is everywhere, is in the sky, then she turned to her father and she asked, with a very sly smile, very cunning smile, is he really? The really God is everywhere? So this shows, this paragraph shows impatient curiosity of a child. When any new thing new is there, they don't understand, they are curious to know about it. They want to know what is this magic spell, they want to know what is a bug, whether God is everywhere. They are real in stories, Jack answered curtly. तो जैक ने वापस उसको स्टोरी में कहा कि हाँ, they are real in stories. Wizards जो है stories में real होते हैं. Curtly means shortly, briefly. She had made him miss a beat in the narrative. अब वो he was upset because उसने उसको बीच में रोक दिया. The owl said, go through the dark woods under the apple trees into the swamp over the creek. अब owl उसको रास्ता बताता है, dark woods जंगल से जाओ, apple के पेड़ के नीचे एक swamp आएगा, गीली moist जगह आएगी, wet जगह आएगी, creek के ऊपर, creek means a little river, what's a creek? वो पूछती है creek क्या है? अब पापा बताते हैं, it's a little river. Over the creek and there will be the wizard's house. फिर वो कहते हैं कि over the creek उस river के ऊपर उसका घर है. And that's what? And that's the way Roger Skunk went. और इस तरह से Roger Skunk वहाँ चला जाता है. And pretty soon he came to a little white house and he rapped on the door. Rap means he knocked many times on the door. Jack rapped on the windowsill and under the covers. और जैक उसको रैप करके दिखाते हैं, सेम ऑन द विंडो सिल. विंडो सिल होती है ना, जो फायर प्लेस होता है उसके ऊपर जो स्टोन का स्लैब लगा होता है उसे कहते हैं विंडो सिल. वो उसको रैप करके दिखाते हैं क्योंकि ही इज टेलिंग अ स्टोरी इन अ वेरी ड्रामेटिक वे. एंड अंडर द कवर्स ऑल्सो वो उसे करके दिखाते हैं. जोज टॉल फिगर क्लेश्ड इन एन इन्फेंटाइल थ्रिल. एंड जोज टॉल फिगर एकदम क्लेश्ड, नाउ शी हेल्ड हरसेल्फ इन एन वेरी इन्फेंटाइल. इन्फेंटाइल मीन्स इन्फेंट का थ्रिल, एकदम उसे एकदम थ्रिल मीन्स सेंसेशन सा होता है, बच्चों को एकदम थ्रिल सा हो जाता है. सो दिस इज what she felt at the time when her father showed her the real rapping. So this is all in this video.